Touched by that performance, and the round of applause for our UKG staff.